Hi, my name is Jojo and I live in a tent on an island in Sweden. And I would like to tell you my story.
In order to be able to move the platform in the tent onto the raft, I still had to do some work that I only could do at the other end of the lake where I have access to electricity and a saw. And since this takes quite some time with a speed of 4 km/h, I thought I will have breakfast on the raft. There also have been some concerns in the comments on YouTube that the raft I'm building might not hold up in heavy weather on the lake. But let me assure you, I don't plan to cross the lake in heavy winds and waves. So the plan is to be able to move around the lake with the tent, but only in nice weather. And when there are waves and winds, I can hide in bays behind islands, and there are enough spaces to hide on the lake. Shortly before I arrived, I saw some drops on the water, but they weren't raindrops, it was hail. And if you're missing a soundtrack, unfortunately the cable where I connect the microphone to my camera is a bit broken, so throughout this video there will be a lot of missing audio. That's why there's just more music. Or maybe I can make the sound with my voice. First rain was not the only one during that day. Luckily, I had enough left from the breakfast. In the evening it cleared up again, and I could go home for a final night on the island. Yeah, yesterday it was quite cold, I have to say, and wet. But today, I'm back at the island, and it's... I have to say, I really enjoy the working process, and I have the feeling that I want to extend it as long as possible. So, I initially thought that I would move the platform today, but there were so many things that came to my mind yesterday, small things that I would like to change, so it's just so much fun. And then it was time to move the tent. And since I don't know what I said here anymore, we will just compensate with some epic cinematic music. The tent I have now is not the same as I had on the island, it's the same model but with two entrances, front and back. Remember this view, it will never be as clean as it is now. Thank you. I could now have a beautiful monologue about how sentimental it is to leave the island after 1 year and of the new prospects that lie ahead and all the opportunities on the raft for the next time. But I won't talk over this beautiful imagery and this cinematic music to destroy this image of this perfect, wonderful, beautiful world for you. Because what you see here is not all of the reality. It's just one beautiful evening. But let this be a canvas of the reflections of your dreams, and that you may see in a mirror.
Oh no.
And that you may use it like a mirror and see the reflections of your unfulfilled dreams. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next chapter.